pay you.
Appreciate the opportunity, Randy. I won't let you down.
You know my wife, Janet, don't you?
Yeah.
Steer clear of her.
Now, I admire Cassius Clay, I do. What I admire is, in his sport, there's an element of true combat. When Cassius Clay meets Sonny Liston in the ring, that's not two athletes posturing. That's combat. Two men trying to kill each other right now. If you don't beat him, he kills you. That's beyond athletics. That's beyond wide world of sports, you know. That's two warriors engaged in combat. That's what I admire. In martial arts tournaments, they won't let you fight like that. It's very frustrating. You stand in front of a guy, and you just want to let him have it. But you can't. So you got to do this play-acting patty cake version. Cassius Clay, Sonny Liston, Joe Louis, the colored boxer, not that white kickboxing asshole. They do what they need to do to win. They unleash as much punishment as they have to defeat the other guy. But in martial arts tournaments, I do to win what they do to win. I unleash all my power. I kill people.
Well, if you fought Cassius Clay, who would win?
Well, that would never happen.
But if you did, what do you think would happen?
I'd make him a cripple. Hey, you. What's your name?
Me?
Yeah, you.
My name's Cliff. I'm Rick Dalton's stunt double.
Stuntman?
Yeah.
You know, you're kind of pretty for a stuntman.
That's what they tell me.
So, did I say something funny, stuntman?
Yeah, you kind of did.
What's so funny?
Look, man, I don't want any trouble. I'm just here to do a job.
But you're laughing at what I'm saying. But I'm not saying anything funny. So what do you think is so funny?
What I think is, you're a little man with a big mouth and a big chip. And I think you should be embarrassed to suggest you be anything more than a stain on the seat of Cassius Clay's trunks.
Brother, you're the one with the big mouth. And I would really enjoy closing it, especially in front of all my friends. But my hands are registered as lethal weapons. That means we get into a fight, I accidentally kill you. I go to jail.
Anybody accidentally kills anybody in a fight, they go to jail. It's called manslaughter. And I think all that lethal weapon horse shit is just an excuse so you dancers never have to get in a real fight.
Okay. How about a friendly contest? No punching in the face. 2 out of 3. Who puts who on the ground first? Nobody tries to hurt nobody. Just who ends up on their butt?
That's a great idea, Cato.
You know, Bruce, that guy's kind of famous.
That guy? For what?
He killed his wife and got away with it.
That guy?
That guy.
Not bad, Cato. Try that again.
Jackass, this is our series lead.
fuck are you thinking?
You're right, Janet. I'm sorry about that.
Don't fucking Janet me, you prick.
Hey. What's up, babe?
What's up, Randy, is that your loser asshole wife-killing buddy boy here was beating the shit out of Bruce.
What? Hey, Randy. Cliff. What the fuck, man?
Let me just say, nobody beat the shit out of Bruce. It was a friendly contest. He barely touched me.
I think that dent in the car says something different.
Oh my God, what the fuck did you do to my car?
What the fuck did you do to her car?
Well, I threw this little prick into it, but I did not know it was her car.
Get the wardrobe off, get your shit, and get fucked!
Janet!
What?
I will handle this.
Then fucking handle it, Randy.
Cliff, get the wardrobe off, get your shit, and get off the